Yeah, hello. I'm Gordon Savicic, and I'm here at the symposium of SuperNet called Playfulness. So I was presenting my project Pleasure Valence, which is a neologism of pleasure and surveillance, because I was working recently with a lot of centralized web services such as MySpace or Facebook. And what really annoyed me was that basically all the things I'm doing there are kind of tracked and stored, and all my friends' relationships are used for different processes. But on the other side, it appeared as a very simplistic and very useful tool in order to keep in contact with your social network. So. Basically, what I wanted to do was to show the background processes which are happening. If you are using Facebook, for example, what semi-automatic messages are produced and which kind of information is stored about you, and in which kind of relation you get with other people. So, what really struck me somehow was that. Most of the people are revealing a lot of their private data, and that is happening on a willful basis or on a playful approach also. What I did was that I programmed two games for the Nintendo DS, and the games are making secret use of the Wi-Fi function which is built in. And once you start the game, you're being asked certain questions and which have a real-world outcome on Facebook servers. So all the things you're doing here are used for creating automatically a profile of you as a player, and to show the discrepancy of the data which is gathered on one way within a game. Like, you're just playing a game, so you're just answering a few questions in order to start. So this game asked me about my gender, so I'm male. Okay, now please tell us in which gender you're interested mostly, so female. And what I have to do is that I basically have to rub on certain points of Princess Peach to get her undressed more and more. And yeah, then you proceed into higher levels where she eventually gets naked, and you will see a completely automated request on Facebook, and that profile of the player is also getting into a social network of its own, because I'm using the IP address, and this is kind of, you can map that into the geographical location of the player, so each player gets really into a social network close to his real life network. And also, you're asked to search for a person. Please enter a name of a person you would like to meet. And this is also then again, it starts an automatic friend request and sends friend requests to this person. So your kind of playful doppelganger is getting its own life kind of within this networking.
Is playfulness for you just a bait or some trap that people fall for? Or what is playfulness for you?
I think through a playful approach, it is a perfect mechanism to get sensitive things out of people, because they think it's just a game, or I'm just it's just nonsense or bollocks. It's not serious, but games can have a serious outcome.